the terrible lizards of the past. What was the earth like before there appeared human beings on it? For a very long time, there was no life of any kind on the earth. Then slowly, over millions of years ago, some kind of plant life began to grow and certain soft-bodied animals appeared. They lived in the sea. Gradually, of these animals, some developed into fish, and those that could crawl came out of the sea and began to live on land. A remarkable type of animal that lived in this early period of the Earth's history was the dinosaur. There were several types of dinosaurs. Some ate flesh of smaller dinosaurs and other animals. Others ate only plants. Some lived in water as well as on land. Others lived only on land. They varied in size and strength. Some dinosaurs walked on their hind legs. Others walked on all of the four legs. Terrible lizard. That's what a dinosaur means in Greek. And certainly, they were the biggest and the scariest creatures that ever lived. The thunder lizard was one of the biggest animals that walked on land. It ate only plants. The wing-fingered dinosaur swooped across the sky like a dragon kite. The spiked lizard was covered with hard bony plates from head to tail. The dinosaur, known as the king of the lizards, was a flesh-eating monster whose teeth were like big knives. There were many other kinds of dinosaurs, but all of them had certain traits in common. They belonged to that family of creatures that we call reptiles. Like other reptiles, they crawled on the ground. They laid eggs to hatch their young ones. They were all cold-blooded, so they could not bear either very hot or very cold climate. Dinosaurs lived almost everywhere. The very land beneath your room may once have throbbed to the footsteps of these huge creatures. What if dinosaurs were still alive? How little food would there be for you to eat if you had to share it with a dinosaur? But of course, you don't have to worry about that because dinosaurs have completely disappeared from the earth millions of years ago. How did the mighty dinosaurs disappear? No one knows for sure. But scientists tell us that one of the main reasons for their disappearance may have been the change in the pattern of weather. Winters became longer and colder. Much of the plant food also disappeared. Dinosaurs might have been too weak or too large and slow or too stupid to move somewhere else in search of food. There may have been other reasons too. A disease may have killed thousands of them. It may be that their eggs were eaten up by other animals. Today, only the bones of some of the dinosaurs are left. They tell us the story of these monsters of the past. Tenali wins again. Long ago, Krishna Dev Rai was the king of Vijayanagar. There was a wise man in his court. His name was Tenali Raman. King was very fond of him. Sapsamaj was a man in another kingdom. He did not like Tenali Raman. "I will defeat Tenali in wisdom. I am cleverer than him." "Well, I am ready. I can do something with my closed eyes," You can't do that with their open eyes. Sab Samaj was ready. He challenged. I will do it much better than you with my open eyes. Tenali Raman got some chili powder. He closed his eyes and sprinkled the powder on them. Then he wiped the powder off with a piece of cloth. Now it's your turn, my friend. Do the same with your open eyes. No, no, I can't do that. You are the winner. Please forgive me, Tenali. Friend, never be proud and boastful.